Milan, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Pescara.
Well, it's a great day for them, that 3-0 win, but just got a funny feeling they might lose here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've lost the ball in a bad area. He's had a go here, and they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. The aggregates. So the referee blows, and it's off and running for the second half of the Champions Cup semi-final. Chi. Comes in strongly. And it's Milan, and he could get away here.
He's going to try his luck. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. And that is the full-time whistle, and it's victory for Milan. Well, that's the end of this drawn-out semi-final over the two legs, and they are through. They've made it to the final on aggregate.
Well, they can start celebrating now. They've put in an awful amount of effort over those two legs, and I think they deserve it.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.